Hey guys, it's April 2nd. I don't know when I'm going to upload this because I don't know how long it's going to take me to do the rest of this video. So, I just wanted to start this video off with a little video. Yeah. Okay, so you know how yesterday was April Fool's? Well, that's when it was when I made this video. Last year, if you knew on my first page, my Washington trip, that was then when we were heading there. And as you know, well, you don't know, but last year, I'm getting ready to go to the school to head to on a train to go to Washington for a band trip. And I decided, since it was April Fool's that day, I was like, oh, let me text my two friends, Lauren and Chelsea, and say, oh my god, you guys, I'm so sick. I'm throwing up everywhere. I can't go to this on this trip. And they believed me, and it was so funny. I don't have the text to show you, but it was a really funny trick. And then I was just like, oh, April Fools, I'm not sick. We all laughed about it. Anyways, yesterday was April Fool's Day. Yeah, you already said that. And I got the new Justin Bieber CD. It is pretty awesome. I love all the songs because he has such an amazing voice. And me and my friend Chelsea are like, love him and stuff. And so yesterday, story time. I got the CD with my dad, and then we went to Publix after that. And I was like, oh my god, I need to tell Chelsea that I got the CD, because she really wants it too. So I text her, I'm like, wait, let me just spice this up, because it's April Fool's. Let me tell her that I just won Justin Bieber tickets on the radio. My dad won them for me. And so I text her, guess what I just got? What? My dad just won me tickets to see Justin Bieber. Right when she got that text, she called me. Are you kidding me, Tina? I can't believe you got them. I've been calling the radio all day, and you get them. Are you kidding me? Mom, she got the tickets. I know, I'm so excited. Like, I'm so happy right now. Oh my god, I can't believe you got them. Seriously? I mean, I wanted to win those tickets. I've been calling all day. And oh my god, this is so crazy. You better invite me. Yeah, she got them. Oh my god, Tina, I can't believe it. But soon I had to break it to her. Hey Chelsea, guess what? What? April Fools! Oh. Are you kidding me, Tina? Oh my god. It was a joke, Mom. Oh my god. How can you do that to me? I believed you. Oh my god. I'm sorry, Chelsea. I had to do it. She got so mad at me, but it was such a perfect time. She's like, how did you know I've been like, trying to win these tickets. Like, how did you know? I'm like, actually, I didn't know there was a concert or a contest today. She's like, I've been trying to get those tickets all day. And I'm like, I'm sorry, keep calling and all this stuff. And she's like, well, I might have to think about who I want to bring now because you did that to me. And I was like, I'm sorry. But it was a good, I was cracking up so much. Anyways, I made this is really long. I made this remix, not really that good. I was bored today, so I hope you enjoy it. And it goes with a little music video. I hope it works. Dear God, please. So I hope you enjoy it, and let's go.
Eeny, meeny, miny, mo. Catch up that chick by her toe. If she holla, if she holla, let her go.
Hey.
Let's go, girl.
Me,
pursue.
Me, pursue. saying. Said there's another in the right in my eyes. My first love broke my heart for the first time, and I was like,
if she holla, if she holla, let her go. Eeny, meeny, miny, mo, jump at you by her toe. If she holla, 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 let her go. Eeny, meeny, miny, mo, lava. Shawty is yeah. A eeny, meeny, miny, mo, lava. Shawty is a eeny, meeny, miny, mo, lava.